What's going on, YouTube? My name's DJ Chris Rector, and today I want to talk about how Sony's sales have like just dominated the Xbox One sales for GTA 5, and not so much. I want to talk about statistics, but actual gameplay, and this gameplay is going to demonstrate that PS4 really did dominate Xbox One. Now, I tried to look up the sales for PS4 and Xbox One for GTA 5. I can't seem to find the exact numbers, but I did hear from Mr. Boss for the win, which is he's a very reputable GTA YouTuber. The numbers he has is 4.8 million for the PS4 and 1.8 million for Xbox One, which is significantly lower, and it shows. Like, I'm not bashing Xbox at all. I love Xbox. I love Xbox. I want to see it succeed at this, but throughout the past weeks, I've been noticing every time I go online and say, like, join public lobby, it puts me in a public lobby and I'm the only one. Like, I'm the only one in the lobby. So, of course, I click start, find new session, and try to find one with more players. And so I've been getting really frustrated with this, and I was thinking I need to make a video on this. So last night I was like, okay, I need to capture some gameplay of single lobbies and whatnot. Well, I think last night was the most, how should I say it, epic in a bad way night to record this. Because this, as you can see, this video is like 45, 50 minutes long. This video is going to be like unedited, uncut. This is my whole night of GTA on Xbox One. Just going from session to session. In the beginning of this video, you'll see me going outside, kicking shit because I'm frustrated. But as it progresses, I just, you know, find new lobby, loads a new lobby. I'm the only one. Do it again. Find new lobby. And I did this for 45 minutes straight. Every lobby I went in, I was the only one. And it's like, what the hell? Like, I don't even think 1.8 million people bought this game. More like 1,800. But I should also mention that I do not have this problem on PS4. It does not put me in like sessions by myself. Well, it has, but all I do is find a new session, and then I'm good to go. Puts me in with a few more people. But that's another thing I want to talk about. Since I bought next gen PS4 and Xbox One, I have not experienced a 30 player lobby. I have been in, you know, 25s, 26s, 27s, 28s, but I have never been in a 30 player lobby where you actually have 30 players on the map. It's just not that easy to find. And even if you're playing with all your friends, can you get 30 of your friends to play online and they're all online at the same time? No matter how much your friends love GTA as much as you, we all have lives. We have jobs, and we have lives outside of video games. And I'm sure everybody's life does not revolve around playing GTA. So that's my view on get 30 of your friends to play on invite only session lobby. So I guess I'm just going to end the commentary here, and I'll probably put annotations throughout the loading screens from lobby to lobby. Because I don't expect anyone to watch this whole video all the way through. You can probably just, you know, scrub through it with the little I don't know what you call it. You know, scrub through the timeline on YouTube to see that I went from session to session. Or click the annotations that I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make. Well, let me know in the comments below if this has happened to you. Is this happening to you? Are you getting as frustrated as me? As always, my name is DJ Chris Rector. Like, dislike, comment, subscribe, and I hope you all have a fantastic day.
Hey, I'm going.